are back in Jimmy Moe's kitchen. You may be asking yourself, you know, do we ever get to eat anything manly? Anything that's going to stick to your ribs? You know, you made us some Mediterranean green beans, some yogurt parfait. You know, seems all a little fruity and a little light. So here you are, folks. We're going to have ourselves a good old-fashioned American omelet today. With sausage, eggs, onions, and spinach. And yes, this will stick to your ribs, and yeah, it is good for you. The eggs are a great source of protein, so is the sausage. You got your good veggies with the spinach in there, good fats from the black olives, and of course, onions are also a great vegetable for you. And you ask yourself, how does it taste? Well, let's have a try. Delicious, it'll stick to your ribs. All right, that was delicious. Good to the last drop, ate every bit of it. Nothing like having good old sausage and eggs to make you feel like a man. You know how else I like to feel like a man? I put on a little Old Spice deodorant. Makes you want to do manly things. This is me lifting weights. This is me lifting weights backwards. Yeah, you heard me right. I put spinach in my omelets. Look what it did for Popeye.